Okay. So just took out the big furry beast on the bridge. PvP. There'll be other stuff. Gambit. Just general farming. The dungeons as well. The map. I just hope I can remember the controls this time. Had a lot of issue with this yesterday in fuck. So I'll literally just run over here, right? And now I just wait. There is another way we could do this. Do I just wait? I think I just wait for him to jump down. And then run for his legs. Or we can try and chop off his tail. I'm gonna go the other way. Can't afford any more deaths. So I think I'm meant to wait for him, like as soon as he moves, for him to jump down and then kind of just run through his legs. But you can, if you get the bow and get some arrows, you can stand here and kind of take out his tail with arrows and get a OP sword at the start. It's always nice. Makes things a hell of a lot easier if you do that. And now we've got rats. Oh shit. Sneaky little buggers. Oh fuck, probably shouldn't have come out here. That guy off. Should have to run in and get poisoned. Fuck off, you little bitches. Oh no, but we don't get this. The gate's locked. Uh, Okay, so there is a reason why it's a good idea to do the dragon. There's a shrine there. And I want to take out this guy up here. See if we can sneak up on him. Although I'm like pretty much dead already from these poisons. So I don't want to risk trying to parry this guy because he's gonna like literally one shot me. Wow. I got taken out by the poison. I need to get that bonfire lit. So I hear and get some cheeky souls. Oh shit, just run, just run. Just run. It's coming back. Fuck. Almost down here. Statue of the Nameless King. Humanities either. Alright, let's get my shit back from up here. Take out this guy. Be too loud because you can hear me. This guy, man. This guy. Ah, shit. Choose him to come out a little bit. We got this. Oh God. Fuck off. Fuck off. Little cunt. This guy with the combos. Still in this. I'm gonna get this guy down. At some point. We're doing a training dummy right now. Get that practice in. Can we just chain backstab this guy? Offensive and support. Okay, so the trick to taking that guy out is chain backstabs finally. Now we can carry on. Oh shit, don't want to be here. Let's run up. Accuracy? Crap. Why is this guy so sexual? Shit, that's not a good place to be. No, don't do it. We got him in the fire. Oh, fuck, we got these, we got this guy. Get out the fucking way. Did the beast go down? The ball's not down. He's charging though. You died. come on, guys. We got this now. Just having some gear issues, kind of weighing me down a bit. It is all good. Come on, man, do some it. Did some it. Where's that guy? All right, we have this. So this is a. Let's get this in there. Like, I can't remember how to aim these either. So it's probably not gonna work out as intended. We do something like clearly just throw it on the platform. And the guy just runs away. Try that again. Oh man, it's not working. I think I might have to fight this thing. I haven't fought this thing before. How much health has it got? I didn't do much. Oh god.
Oh,
Okay, let's do this. No! You idiot. I get a visceral. Come into the fire. Oh, come on, you're right there. Can we get a... hopefully we can parry with that on. Leap attack. Mastery key. I'm still having issues with the buttons in this. Souls. Mastery key. Where is it? Mystery key, even. I can't even read. Mystery key. The purpose of this key is unknown. It appears to be a basic prison cell key. So I think this is where what we use to unlock the cell for one of the characters in this, in the church, a bit further on. These are thrusters. What the? No. These guys parry as well. I can't remember what his name is. I think it begins with a K. Is it an L or something? I don't know. It's not an L. I think. Oh, come on, man. Wait, I can't get... I'm finding it hard to get the parries on the spear, guys. I haven't really got, I think this is my only straight attack with a sword. Kneel. Yeah, it's to free Kneel in the prison cell. Neither do I, man. Neither do I. Someone hide in. Ooh. Come on. Let's go, Joe. No. I don't want to die yet. I'm too young to die. Okay, just there. R2 is a straight attack. I've got no Estus left. Don't want to die here. Or do I? Take out this guy. Can kill Pete down here. Try and sneak up on Pete. And then we can unlock this shortcut. There we go, halberd. Got some range. Fuck you, bow and arrow. Crossbow. We're gonna get some halberd. Action in here. I'm also probably about to die. Run away! I'll go take those guys out of it. I'm just gonna get some air. Oh fuck. I might as well take him out. Oh, look at that. 233. Killed by these arrows. No one has underestimated. Taking that silver eye out is pretty, like, I don't, it's not intended to kill there. I just wanted to do it. But yeah, I'll get a bit better once I'm, I can remember the buttons. Once they're in muscle memory a bit more. Actually, let's not risk it. Let's go take out these guys down here. Head to the bonfire. Can make it through this little gauntlet. Literally just get some backstabs. Let's go get that bonfire. Although I need to get some endurance, my roll's gone. Back to slow rolling. Can we use this yet? Nope. I think I'll stick with seeing strength D and Dex. DD. So I'm not getting much strength anyway. I might as well stick with this for now. I've got some range. That's all I need. We could buy shards, titanite shards, other stuff, which is much way too expensive. Reinforced weapon.
Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Should we take this guy out down here? Probably not. Let's go back into the church, take out the gargoyles and ring the bell. And then I'll end it there. Man, there's been a lot of deaths in this. A hell of a lot more than I was expecting. Some time in practice to get those right. This guy do. He looks pretty slow. More toy night. Cool. What's this? A firekeeper soul. And then we've got that guy. So let's activate that. Thank you. What? Didn't get the. I'm not getting these powers. Is it gonna be it here? I must be a bit too far away for that. I don't think we're gonna have enough healing for this boss. We can try. So I love this weapon. Mainly for this reason. If we don't die. We died. Just need to remember to step into this guy. I'm just gonna poke this guy from a distance. After, oh, two hands. What you doing to me, man? Oh, he's got a delay on that one. Now, this used to be like really good. Just clearing. I guess we've got a channeler guy. Is he meant to be here? I don't know. Deal with him. I guess we're like a bit slow with these. There's quite a few of them. The mad hallway. Man, these guys swing all the way around. And that's it. I think that was all the danger. Large soul of a nameless soldier. So if we head this way. One of these guys. Okay, we're not out of danger yet. Oh, now I can parry, finally. Riposte. Some more humanity. Okay, so I think it's for this guy. Latriel or something. Still human, are you?
As you can see, I
used mystery key.
Lordran. I truly appreciate this. Yes, I am free.
Okay. So yeah, release that guy. I think he goes back to the Firelink Shrine in the main area. Well, there's a firekeeper, I think, underneath the first bonfire. without any eyes. God, what is the point? Sunbrow. I'm so not ready for this. Some gags. Am I even gonna have enough time to put this on? Probably not. Well, it's gonna be over pretty quickly. What the hell are you doing, man? Square again. Oh shit. We're gonna get the other one soon. There he is. Motherfucker. Just take out one. This guy don't got no tail. Fuck! Stop drinking! I guess it's only the first one, so you can cut off the first gargoyle's tail and get a gargoyle weapon, a gargoyle axe. But yeah, I'm a bit shit, so. And I still haven't got out of the habit of drinking when I'm trying to attack. Maybe. Who knows? Some gargoyle weapon. The bell's toll. The first one has been wrong. So, yeah, fuck me, man. We're up to 20 deaths already. That sucks. I think that's the full count. I hope I haven't missed any out on that. But yeah, very much regretting putting that on there, especially for this one. But yeah. Would have saved a lot of deaths if I didn't go for that Black Knight on top of the tower. Hello.
Greetings. I am our Oswald of Kareem.
The Pardoner. What do you have? Purging Stone. Indictment and Home on Bone. Book of Guilty. We've got some other stuff here. Ring of Sacrifice. Bloodbite Ring. Boost Bleeding Resistance. So I'm not going to grab that because we've got the... we've got the elevator. I'm going to go head down there. And back to the main bonfire. Back at Violent Shrine. Okay, cool. Let's get some levels in. I'm gonna need some more. Still need endurance. Okay, grab those up to 20. Actually, 18, 16. I think that'll be all right.
Why, what a surprise. Oh, somebody rang the bell.
Wait, was it you?
You'll never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. It's going to be suicide.
There is. Oh, she cannot speak. What did I have in Yes. Also use a focus of four to reinforce that.
Hello there. I have your reward.
That's a light medal.
For freeing me. Not enough for you. Our futures are murky. Our future.
Okay. So next we need to go down to Blight Town, I believe. To ring the other bell. Alright, before I carry on, I'm gonna try something. I think there's a something up here I might be able to get. There. Do I even want to attempt this? Probably not. There's some stuff over there, but what do we use this shortcut for? I think it's we go up. Yeah, so we can get back in the nest. So cut up like a fool. So we can go back to the undead asylum from here. And fight another guy. Demonic abyssal thing. I can't remember what it was. Undead Asylum F2 West Key, which I think is what we need to get there in the first place. Okay, so we've got that. But yeah, I'm not gonna do this on this one, because I just wanna drop down there, apparently.
Hello there, but I also want you to know that it here. Take the, no, go ahead.
Copper coin, thank you. I think there's also some chests down there. Let's go back. Yeah, so if you don't make the jump over there, yeah, cause it's not always that easy. Just gotta line up properly. You can just roll off as well. You can fall down. And there's some chesties. Morningstar, talisman. Cracked red eye orb. What else we get? Hammer bone. Times six. And Lloyd's talisman as well. Okay. That's it. Let's run away before these skellies kill me. Is there one down here? Sleep in. Okay. But yeah, so I'm gonna leave this one here. It kind of rang the first bell. There was a lot of deaths on there on that Black Knight. Which I'm kind of regretting trying to take out now. But yeah, the Black Knight's dropped some special weapons, which we can't even use yet anyway. I think I need a. What do I need for that? Uh, 32 strength and 18 dexterity. So yeah, definitely, like, if you're playing through this, it's definitely not worth taking it out straight away, because you won't be able to use that sword. But it is there. So yeah, it's not too bad. I think in the next video, rather than, I think I'm just gonna go try and go straight down through the to Blight Town, which I think is where the next Spell of Awakening is. And that's it for the stream tonight.